What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Kate. So, a fat disclaimer about this video. I lost all my original audio to this video. So, since I lost all the original audio, this is just me doing a little voiceover for the intro. So, the audio that you are hearing throughout my dialogue is all backup audio, so therefore the quality won't be as great. So, big apologies for that. But we still will make it work. So today we'll be checking out someone that you guys have very, very much been requesting for the longest time, which is Keisya or Keisya. I'm not sure how to pronounce the name, so please let me know in the comments down below how to say her name. And this is her duet version of her song with Nabila. So we are gonna get into this video and I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, and play. Ooh, you can actually hear the crackling of the candles. A tone is so unique. Voices layers to it. Oh, and she has such a clean tone.
Yang telah kau buat satu yang harus kau I love it scaled down. That harmony is just so satisfying. Oh, beautiful. The song's so, like, heartbreaking. Oh, their voices actually complement each other so well because their tones are so contrasting, I think. Like, Keisya has a more, like, she has, like, more depth in the tone, and Nabila has, like, a bit more height in the tone. So they complement each other really well. And when they come together, it just works. It's so understandable of who will do the lower harmony and who will do the higher harmony. So when they come together, it just works so well. That was beautiful. The song has a little bit of, like, there's, like, tiny little surprises in it with some vocal scales at some ends of the note. I mean, some ends of, like, the note or verse within the song. But I also really like the build-up in the song. It was really good. You could feel it was building up. And then they gave us some strong vocals in the middle. Let's just go back to that part. Oh, I love this part. I love those little parts at the end of the verse. This build up. That's, like, the powerful part of the song. Ooh, I love how it scales down there. Harmonies for this part. The song is so heartfelt, you know, and it's also telling a bit of a story. And the vocals is delivered so well with it. I really enjoy Keisya's tone. Oh my gosh, guys, please let me know how you say a name, because I keep on saying it and I could easily just be ripping it apart. But I really enjoy her tone. She just has so much depth in it. She has, like, her voice has so many layers. She can do good highs and lows with it as well. Like, she could really climb up well to her higher register and build up the bridge part really well. But when she does, like, when she sings more within her chest voice and she reaches that her lower register a bit more, it's just, I just really enjoy it. I enjoy the sound because it's something so unique. It's like her unique tone. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe if you haven't already and turn on your post notifications so you know when I drop a new video. Also, comment down below of any other content that you'd like me to react to, and I'll try my best to get to it. But without further ado, guys, thank you so much for watching. Have the best day further or the best week, and I'll see you next time for another video. Okay, bye!